This turning practice takes place on a 10-yard line and develops the technique of the inside hook turn. Here the player uses the inside of one foot to change the direction of the ball and the outside of the other foot to move away.